violate or a song that she wrote herself.